The utility of topical ruxolitinib for other granulomatous diseases or other inflammatory diseases at large is a topic that I know the company is looking at for potential other therapeutics as well as different investigators. So my personal opinion is a strong maybe, but we'll need to see how this plays out in the data we hopefully see someday from these potential indications.